Tonight, the Idaho Falls Police Department invites you to their National Night Out.
Yeah, Local News 8's Kaylee Galavies is there now. Kaylee, how's it going out there?
It's going great. There's tons of people here, and we're having a good time. We're at Freeman Park in Idaho Falls for IFPD's National Night Out. Right now, I'm joined with IFPD Captain Jeremy Galbraith. So NNO is an annual event that's aimed to help cultivate relationships with you guys and community members. So why are these relationships so important to you guys?
A lot of times we come in contact with the public, and it's not ideal circumstances. You're the victim of a vehicle burglary, or someone rear-ended you. We show up, and it's not very great circumstances. So this gives us an opportunity to meet on neutral ground and connect with people, connect with the community, and the police officers feel that they are a part of the community as well.
Absolutely, so important. So when people come out tonight, what can they expect to see and do?
We've got a lot of displays out tonight. We've got all our SWAT equipment out. We have the Bearcat, the Humvee. Animal control is out here. We've got a couple of officers doing some recruiting, so you can take pieces of the physical test and see if you're measuring up to become a police officer. We have the EOD or the bomb squad, crime scene, even the unmanned drones. So we've got a lot of displays out and a lot of interaction.
Yeah, and lots of things for the kids too, like coloring books or coloring pages and different things like that.
We do. We even have a fingerprinting station where we have missing child kits that we can hand out to parents and kids.
That's awesome. It's a great night. Perfect weather for all this. Thanks so much, Captain.
You bet.
All right, they'll be here until 8 o'clock tonight, so still plenty of time to come check it out, check it inside some patrol vehicles, and even talk to some officers. Reporting live in Freeman Park in Idaho Falls, I'm Kaylee Galavies.
All right, thanks, Kaylee. That looks like a lot of fun. I may have to head over there during my dinner break. Thanks so much.